Hi, this is Pierre from Nordisk. Today I want to introduce you to one of our bushcraft products, the Jorden Tech BV. When you take the Jorden and place it flat on the ground, it just looks like a square with a triangle in each end. But it's so much more than that. Inside, you have put a small pocket here, and in that, you have your six guidelines for when you want to put it up as a tarp. But you also have the hood for when you want to use it as a poncho. The data on this product is pretty impressive. It has a water penetration on 10,000. But the most impressive thing is that it also has a moist penetration from your heat, from your body, for exiting through the fabric on 10,000 as well. So when you use this as a sleeping bag or as a BV bag, you don't wake up in the morning with a wet sleeping bag. And the secret behind that lies in this material. It is the TBU membrane and the alu coating. The alu coating you know from a rescue blanket, and the purpose with that is to reflect all your body heat back to your body. But what we have done is that we have penetrated the alu coating. So you now have an alu coating where 90% is reflecting back to you, but some of your moist from your body is allowed to walk through the alu coating. If I want to turn my Jorden Tech BV into a sleeping bag or a BV bag, I need to locate a foot end and my head end. In my head end, I have my guy line running right through the edge because that creates my hood. In the other end, I have to create my foot box. And the way I create my foot box is that I have a guy line running through the fabric and not by the edge. You can see here that I have three rubber rings, and that's because it's a multi-sized product, you can say. It can fit tall adults, but it can also fit kids. If I am a tall guy, I need to fix this hook in the first ring. If I am a regular adult, you can say, I can fix it to the next ring. But if I'm a kid, I can fix it to this one. You can say the smaller you are, the more insulation you get on your feet. But I choose my ring, fix it here, and now you can see I have a layer on my feet, because the purpose with this is to close your cold bridge. Now I use the zipper, the black zipper. Now I want to close the cold bridge here. The zipper is a waterproof YKK zipper, but we have also enforced the product with a zipper flap. So now when my foot box is created, I create my hood, and up here in the lining I find my cord stopper and I drag it in. And I simply just close my sleeping bag. So when you use the Jorden Tech BV as a BV bag, you can increase, you know, a summer sleeping bag to a three-season sleeping bag, and you can increase the heat effectiveness of a three-season bag and turn it into a winter bag. If you want to turn the Jorden Tech BV into a poncho, place yourself just next to the hood. Then you grab the two corners far away from you, find the two small hooks, and then you attach the hook next to the hood. So now we have shortened it up, you can say. Then you fold the other two corners in, and there you locate now the green YKK waterproof zipper. And then you zip it up, and now the last thing you do is to bring out the hood. And then you just throw the poncho over you. It's spacious enough even for a backpack underneath. Otherwise you have a fully functional poncho. Not too long, not too short. If you want a shelter for the night, you can easily take the Jorundtæk bivy and make it into a tarp. You have four webbings along each side and you have two webbing loops in each end. And with the six guy lines that come with the product, you can easily make a setup like this. So that was the introduction. I hope you like the product. And I hope you bring it out where it belongs in the nature and create your own adventure.